Hi again and welcome back to my channel, and this is Europe Destiny saying thank you again for your love, for your support and for your effort. And yeah, at this moment we can go to this suggestion by Anur Sazali. Sazali, I don't know how to pronounce that, but yeah, I'm sorry if I pronounced that way, but yeah, you can see his name over here. So yeah, thank you so much for always giving us your suggestion video, and yeah, right now we can go for it. Okay, so the title of this song is I don't know, but you can see over here. I don't know how to say it because it might be I will say it in a wrong way, and yeah, I may offend someone else. And yeah, this song covered by Sheila Amza. So, without further ado, let's take a look on it because I am so excited as well.
Je ne rêve plus, je ne fume plus, je ne m'aime plus. Histoire, je sais la leçon d'or, je sais sa leçon d'or. Comme un infeliz dans un dortoir, je n'ai plus envie de vivre ma vie. Ma vie, ça se compte ou pas.
Okay, so this is I don't know what language she is using, but yeah, I can feel that her voice is something like a very calm, natural, and I can also feel that she's singing it through her heart. So wow, I can connect it, though I don't understand this language she's using. But the only thing that I can feel is that it's all about her feeling is there, her dedication is there to this song, so we can just relate it. So I am so great to have this video again, so let's continue.
Même au lit, se transformer qu'elle quand tu t'en vas, je suis malade, complètement malade. Comme quand ma mère sortait le soir et qu'elle m'allait sur son avec mon désespoir. Je suis malade, parfaitement malade. Paris, on est, j'ai jamais quand tu parles. Jamais su, et ça va faire peine tout de suite. Tu t'en fous comme un rocher, comme un péché. Je suis couché à toi. Je suis fatigué, je suis épuisé. Des personnes viennent de te. Sont là, je bois toutes les nuits, mais tous les whisky pour moi on a le même goût. Et tous les bateaux partent tendre pour. Je ne sais plus où aller, tout est partout. Je suis malade, complètement malade. Je verse mon sang dans ton cœur et je suis comme un ours mort quand toi tu dors. Je suis malade, parfaitement malade. Tu m'as privé de tous mes chants, tu m'as vidé de tous mes mots. Pourtant j'ai croqué, j'avais tout talent. Cet amour m'a tu. Si ça continue, je rêverai ça avec moi près de ma radio. Comme gosse idiot, on écoute ma propre voix. Chantera, je suis malade, complètement malade. Comme ma mère sort les
soirs,
et qu'elle m'a laissé sur la vague. Mon désespoir, je suis malade. C'est ça, je suis malade. Le corps complètement malade, sonné des barricades. T'entends, je suis malade.
Incredible voice, wow. Anyway, indeed, as I told a while ago that, my tears is in here, still here. Okay, so yeah, as I told a while ago that I don't understand the word, but something I can feel that there is a deep meaning on this song. And yeah, it's emotional, I don't know why I'm just in tears, but yeah. There is something in me, or I may say that she or that song touches or gave meaning in me, like something realization in my life, something that I have to because my life is, let's say, it's like a book. So yeah, every page, every chapter, there is always a meaning, or there is this kind of event that was happening, or that was happened in my life before. And yeah, this song just like, oh, I have to scratch, or I have to see that kind of page and go into it and see what I can do more. So yeah, something, this song is unique and yeah, very deep meaning inside of me, and I don't know how to express myself. I don't know what part or what kind of event or what kind of trials that I have been through that this song just tried me to remember and go for it and see what I can do, or something that involve of like forgiveness, and this song like giving me this time to you have the time to see, open your life and see those people who haven't, or you haven't, I haven't forgive, and this song just teaches me to go and forgive it. This is the time for you to forgive. And I don't know what this song gave you as well as a message, because yeah, I think we had this kind of different acceptance of this song. We have this kind of different emotion as this song goes on our heart, in our mind, and yeah. So wow, such a powerful voice, and she nailed it. I really love her voice. It's very natural. It is an effortless as she hit the highest notes, and it's incredible. I have nothing more to say, but yeah, I do really love more to see some more on her songs, so, or collection. So yeah, if you have some more collections, just let me know and then we can go for it. So wow, thank you so much to you. What's his name again? Okay, I'm sorry for that. Noor Sazali, thank you so much for this suggestion. Indeed, my emotion is start again to circulate. Okay, so that's it. And if you have some more suggestion, or yeah, for us to go through and give some comment, how to what would be this the message of that video that you will gonna give us, yeah, just let us know and then we can go for it. So yeah, I have more time this week, so yeah, I will try my best to go all your suggestions. So thank you so much again, and this is Europe Destiny saying thank you and bye bye.